propagation techniques. 1. The turtle plant.
The leaves resemble the shells of a turtle. You simply cut off a strand into select pieces that fit your pot. Then you place each of these strands down onto the soil, and underneath each of the leaves, roots will form. Each leaf eventually will form its own string and will overflow out of your pot.
Most people don't realize that with air plants, you have to take care of them and water them weekly. Once a week, I put my plant in a bowl, submerge it with water so that it's completely covered. Then I set the timer for approximately 3 hours. After it's done, I hang it where it belongs.
And I have to whisper so my neighbors don't think I'm crazy. But please don't overwater your soil. This is terrible. So first thing you want to do is expose your roots as much as you can. Okay, so we did that. Next thing you want to do is remove all the dirt just in case there's any bugs hiding in there. While doing this, feel your roots and see how strong they are. If they fall off, you have root rot. And that's just a whole nother story. So luckily, this plant does not have root rot. The roots are strong and solid, and honestly, that's all you're looking for. Just in case I missed any bugs, I'm also pulling off any nastiness that's in the plant. Next, you're gonna put a thin layer of dirt on the bottom. Move the soil around to support your plant. So now I'm spraying some Dr. Bonner's just in case any bugs are hiding. And to reduce shock, you always wanna water your plants right after. And now I'm gonna go deep clean the bathroom.
Tips for watering your houseplants. Number one, using warm water will help to make sure that you don't shock the roots. Number two, if you're noticing brown spots on your plant's leaves and it's not a light problem, it might be poorly reacting to the water you're using. So if you're using tap water, switch to distilled water or water that's sat out for a while. Tip number three, I like to water my plants thoroughly but infrequently. I think of it like they're experiencing a rain shower every couple of weeks. Comment below with your own tips.
Here are my three tips to keep plants indoors growing amazing and even bigger than you would expect. So first and foremost, plants need light. So find a place where they can get some sun, not too much, not too little, and you'll be able to tell by the way the plant is growing how it's thriving. Second, good watering. So I've got these in there. I fill them up like once a week and I just keep them so it's constantly feeding the plant some water. But what I'll do once a week is I fill this up with water. I let it drain and then I add half of what I just did, and that way they're always nourished.
And number three, you can get this on Amazon. It's amazing. All you do is just stick it in like this. Okay, so all you do is grab a spike, stick it in the soil, kind of near the root system, and you will watch your plants flourish and grow so much. This was such a game changer for me. Shining through the city with the little focus on.
Five beginner indoor plants you can't kill.
Why do we need an indoor plant? Di ba kayo nagtataka na ang daming plant parent ngayon? Sometimes you call them plantito, plantita, plant mom, plant dad, including myself, because nawili ako sa mga halaman nung quarantine. But you know, aside from the aesthetic and design side of having an indoor plant, they are important because they are the best natural air purifiers. Yung mga indoor plants natin, they have the ability to cleanse the air from toxic chemicals. And somehow, this is the easiest way and simplest way to bring nature to your household. I'll be sharing to you some best indoor plants that make the best for air purifiers.
Snake plants, pothos, rubber plant, spider plant.
And for me, sila yung pinaka mabilis na alagaan. Again, my name is Red, and for more design tips, follow me!
Like for part 2.
Why you need a snake plant? Easy care. Thrives with neglect. Survives in all light conditions. They are like an oxygen factory. Filters indoor air even at night. Makes them the best bedroom plants.